You thought it was never gonna happen. Well, prepare for the biggest fucking disappointment since Divine Serpent Gah!
Okay, before we start, I just need to point out that this video consists of the second half of the Loser's Bracket and the finals, as in this is the last War of the Worthless video. Why only the second half? Two reasons. First, some of the replays got screwed over by Percy updates and they're impossible to watch in their entirety. And second, a lot of them were just ridiculously boring. And given the amount of people who complain about the bad players in the primary bracket, which was completely understandable, I think it's in everybody's best interest to skip to the good stuff right away. If you're really curious how the first half went, look at this graph! Without further ado, let's witness the thrilling answer to the question, is Rada hot gluing a blue eyes white dragon? Neos wins by burn damage. It's 2017, anything can happen. on you for activating that. Nothing sweetens the defeat like a post-dual rectal examination. The Gesto Emerald is a Neo's patient, pass it on. Anyone else getting flashbacks to 8 months ago?
Thank you.
absolute mad McLord didn't even have to activate the limiter removal, but he did it anyway. Now, he didn't win, but I have to commend the Neos player for actually staying alive this long. But now let's take a look at the final round of the losers bracket before moving on to the grand finals. Talk about beating a dead horse, am I right, fellas? Oh god, here come the finals. Keep it going, McLord! Save us from the Synchro Menace! This machine orgy is getting a bit intense. Oh, don't you dare defame trains with your level 9 synchro crap. Over? Genex lost? I don't have to nut on a blue eyes?
Congratulations to MechLords for winning the War of the Worthless tournament, climbing their way out of the gutter of the losers bracket and showing the world that Genex can indeed occasionally not win a duel. Small victories.
Anyway, the winners' decklists are in the description. Look forward to the New York Type Archive sometime this month and expect a neat new monthly series which I will extort from you with your Patreon money. Except not really, the $10 fee is only if you really want to be a part of it. Until next time, I'll be celebrating the fact that Genex Recycled is rotting away in a garbage dump somewhere. See you next time.